get out there, you gotta forget about the pain.
أول فيلم رح نحضره لجيرارد باتلر كستار أوف ذا مانث هو تشيسينج مافريكس مع أيضا أبيجيل سبنسر، وذلك الثلاثة ب 6 أبريل الساعة 11 بتوقيت السعودية.
You know what? I'm not even going to acknowledge that just happened.
The fans had a fun question about the rituals that you would have if you choose a role or to choose a role. Do you have a specific ritual that you follow?
No, I don't. And to be honest, I'm glad that I don't because I generally don't. Sometimes I have a rough idea where I want to go, but even if I have a rough idea, it doesn't mean that's where I'm going to go. Because like when I did 300, I'd said no sword and sandals epics for me. I'm done with that. And then I read that script and met the director and thought, okay, wait a minute, I can't. I've got to do this. Oh, there's some that you understand. Okay, this isn't going to be a fun one. This is going to be, you know, this is going to be more challenging for emotionally, physically, you know. And you can, and you make that kind of sacrifice. Actually, this was one of them. It turned out to be a really enjoyable film to make, but there was a lot of tough times in this, considering what it was about.
في 13 أبريل الساعة 11 بنشوف جيرارد بفيلم لندن هاز فولن، الجزء الثاني من السلسلة بعد أوليمبس هاز فولن، مع أيضا مورغان فريمان وآرون أكهارت.
When you're a producer and have to, you know, break a sweat every day on set, how much does that heighten the challenge because you're doing the two jobs and it's, you know, not for the faint hearted?
You know, you're in for a penny, in for a pound, you know. You know when you start, it's like, here we go, you're going into the ring. Because sometimes when you're producing, get into the scene and you got to go and deal with this fire and visit second unit and then go over and
if you do too many, it's expensive, so you want to be quick.
Yeah, exactly.
Are you going back up to space?
I'm coming back, I promise.
Yeah, 20 April 11th, بيكون دور البلوكباستر موفي جيوستورم مع جيرارد باتلر وأيضا مع أبي كورنيش وأندي غارسيا.
Because you like Dubai so much, was it your idea to give it a bit of a celebrity appearance? And how was working with Abel Wacket?
He is the best. He's the ultimate man, you know. And he's cool. He's tough. You know, he's tough, but he's got such a good heart. He was great. I really had a good time with him. Connected with him in a big way. And yeah, like I love Dubai, but it's I think it's funny because I've met people from Dubai going, we were in the movie. I'm like, yeah, but we were washing you away.
Yes.
There was a skyscraper-sized tsunami. Well,
still,
doesn't matter. It's great. So I think people in Dubai will love. They'll never have seen their city like this, for sure.
What was supposed to be a painless execution has turned into something out of a horror.
ورح ننهي الشهر ب 27 أبريل الساعة 11 مع جيرارد باتلر وجيمي فوكس وفيلم Law Abiding Citizen.
I wanted to keep you all for myself. Your heart is beating so fast. Me too.
Do you feel that in Hollywood there are turning point movies, you know, the 300 type of films where your career kind of takes off in a very, very quick way?
It's all a level of going into different leagues, you know. I mean, I could also say that even landing a Tomb Raider 2, you know, in terms of where I had been before and where it took me to, they were all jumps. But no, 300 would be a movie that was a massive kind of leap for me.